Hamdan Bin Mohammed University, I consider it personally as University of the Future. University of the Future of the 21st century has different characteristics. One of which is, it's a university which has an open system. Not an open university, but an open system. University of the Future has a characteristic of being an academic enterprise, rather than to become a black box that people always look at it as a conventional universities they were. And these characteristics actually came to the Hamdan Bin Mohammed University because of its nature as an e-university, as an e-learning. And the e-learning is revolutionizing the whole concept of higher education and general education as well in the world, worldwide. So Hamdan Bin Mohammed University actually is putting the pace for the entire region, for the education of the future. So what system means, we are the first e-university being recognized by the Ministry of Higher Education and Scientific Research in the United Arab Emirates, which is the accreditation body, the national accreditation body and commission within the UAE. And we are the first amongst the Arab world as well. So I think we are becoming the blueprint of the e-learning which suits the Arab world and the Middle East. So I think that is what Hamdan Bin Mohammed University system is. Our universities, unfortunately in this part of the world, they are not contributing to the economies, building economies of this region. And that is why everyone is suffering, right from the government, private sector, public sector, because the universities are out of the equation. People in the media, like your kind selves, would list them. Are the universities meeting the requirements of the market? Are the graduates being employed? And so on and so forth. So are we responding to the need of the market? And I think this question is absolutely upside down, because the universities should lead the market, not vice versa. 2 years ago, the market has considerably fallen. So that means the education will follow. On the contrary, people would have less income. They concentrate in the recession periods to polish their skills, enhance their knowledge in that period of time, and then go back to do something else. Leadership status doesn't come to a university at all without having a research agenda, because it's all about knowledge contribution, knowledge exchange with the rest of the world, and you will be gaining the leadership status. And that is why the Hamdan Bin Mohammed University has a comprehensive approach to the research, because we have closed the loop. Because when you do a research, you have to have a thinking. You will put your ideas into a paper. Then you have to have presented to a conference. That is how the ideas develop, the scientific ideas. So we have today, we have 3 scientific conferences. We are running for the 4th and 5th year right now. And those are refereed conferences, and people will participate. We stimulate in the Arab world, overall in the Middle East, the thinking. We have the Congress, the Quality Congress in the Middle East. We have the e-learning of the Middle East Forum, and we have the e-health and environment of the Middle East as well. So those conferences, people would come to polish their ideas, and they interact with the knowledge, the gurus and the scholars of the world. And then when they polish their paper, becomes a part of the conference proceedings, then we will go to one step further, because they would like to publish it. That's why today we have 8 online journals, scientific journals. A university which has, I would consider it in the world of universities, we are still infancy period. We talk about 180 years old universities, and you come across 5 years to 6 years old, you will become very infant into that particular part. So we have journals, and then after a few publications, you would rather also to put it into a book, because you need to distribute the knowledge. So we have a publishing house.